I'd been suffering a nervous breakdown. That's why I'd been given thalidomide. And I expect they wondered how I'd react, because they whisked him off to a children's home. We never saw him. And I was told, you're not to have anything to do with this child at all.
It must have been at least 6 months before we saw him. Mm. It was one of the sad times of our life, actually, was when we couldn't see him.
And he was such a pretty baby. He got golden curls and blue eyes. And,
you wouldn't think
I mean, he
so
just
now.
Hadn't got any arms.
Yes.